the Toyota Hilux is electrifying. Work on a prototype with a fuel cell drive has begun in the United Kingdom. The hydrogen-powered pickup, which combines locally emission-free drive with unrestricted performance and a long range, could go into small series after successful testing. As a result, Toyota is paving the way for greater sustainability in the commercial vehicle market. The development of the pickup is being handled by a newly formed consortium, led by Toyota Motor Manufacturing UK Limited. The Toyota Mirai already uses second-generation fuel cells. The first prototypes will be produced at Toyota's Burnaston plant as early as 2023. Toyota Motor Europe Research and Development is collaborating with teams in the UK to develop the next generation of hydrogen-powered fuel cell powertrains. In addition, the consortium has qualified partners such as the consulting firm Ricardo, the thermodynamics companies ETL and D2H, and the insurance institute, Thatcham Research. The project is being funded by the UK through the Advanced Propulsion Center, which aims to aid in the development of new, greener technologies and mobility solutions. Toyota is taking another step toward climate neutrality with the Hilux with fuel cell drive. Thus, the company is bolstering its technology-neutral approach, which includes a variety of drive concepts for various needs and markets, ranging from hybrid and plug-in hybrid vehicles to purely electric vehicles and fuel cell models. Hydrogen is critical to the transition to a sustainable society. This project allows Toyota fuel cell technology to be explored in a broader and steadily growing vehicle segment, thereby contributing to decarbonization in an important sector. The partners of the consortium. Ricardo, the global engineering and environmental consulting firm, focuses on transportation, energy, and scarce resources. Ricardo will provide technical support for the fuel cell components integration into the Hilux chassis. ETL, through outstanding design and innovation, European Thermodynamics provides high-integrity thermal solutions. The company will contribute to the provision of advanced thermal management solutions. D2H. The D2H group of companies provides high-tech engineering services for motorsport and other industries and fields, including simulation, modeling, aerodynamics, thermodynamics, and design. Their thermodynamic expertise is critical to the project's success. Thatcham Research. The motor insurance industry founded Thatcham Research in 1969 to reduce the cost of insurance claims while maintaining safety standards. Thatcham Research will provide assistance with the project's crashworthiness and insurance rating.
This project is putting a Mirai drivetrain, a fuel cell, into the Hilux. So we're converting the vehicle into a hydrogen-powered vehicle, and it's really exciting. It's the first of its kind in this segment. Customers in the market are telling us they need a zero-emission solution, and this will deliver it.
So actually for this project, what we're going to do is, on one hand, we have our Hilux, which is a very well-known vehicle. On the other hand, we have the fuel cell powertrain, Generation 2. And in this project, we will combine those two to generate a fuel cell electric Hilux. This is a very exciting project, and myself personally, I cannot wait to drive the first prototype next year. And also in this project, we'll develop it in the UK with very skilled partners. And through the project, we will not only create this very exciting vehicle, but as well will boost the capability of the partners and colleagues moving forward. So hence, this is really a win-win project, and together, as a team, we really will make possible tomorrow what seems impossible today.
The auto industry in the UK is a vital part of the UK economy, but we can't be left behind. The world is changing. We've already introduced electrified vehicles, but we also need to maintain the skills base that we can also adopt all the zero emission technologies. And one of the new technologies is hydrogen. By this project, we're going to start developing skills throughout the supply chain, in terms of design, manufacture, and our supply base, and through that, contributing immediately to the UK economy.
This Hilux will basically be produced here, and this is where we're transforming our business into customization and conversions and accessory fit. So we'll build the first prototype vehicles here in the Business Revenue Centre, and it will also allow us and our consortium partners to maximise further business opportunities from this project.
I would like to say a big thank you to the UK government and the APC. Without their support, we would have never pulled this consortium together. TMUK by itself doesn't have the skills to bring this project through to fruition. The funding that we've received allows us to really challenge for this zero emission technology that can really make a contribution in terms of moving the product and the market forward in terms of zero emissions.